Let's go. Pas les nuages là, je voulais aller faire du sport après le stream, mais visiblement ça ne sera pas possible. Mon bouton A est en train de crever. Sais pas ce qu'il va, Nintendo Spy, là, mais. I'm pressing the button right now. It depends on how hard I press it, so I have to really. I have to press it really hard for it to register in some angles. Non, ta gueule! Putain! On escape! Thank you. Bordel! Putain! I got scammed again. Where's my rupees? Dude, why does this happen? I don't get it. Is it that if you miss once, you just can't get it again? Something? Dégage! Mais ils sont tous mis d'accord pour m'emmerder, qu'est-ce qui se passe? Ah, ok, faut aller par là. Je suis juste con en fait. Un truc qui est pété dans le bouton A. Il faut que je le change. J'avais dit quoi faire? La droite target. Hop, et viser la robe. Je suis beaucoup trop beaucoup trop à gauche. Can I even get to Cap before night? Ok, ça va. Je vais lui dire, attends, please. Non, faut les mettre vraiment à gauche, hein, je suis con. Parce qu'après, ils vont courir dans l'autre sens. Non mais... Bon, j'ai 9 vies au moins, c'est un début. Ta gueule! Pourquoi David est parti? What the fuck? J'ai marmouillé. Je parle à toi. C'est possible de perdre le trigger de Navi? Enfin le prompt? Si tu veux. C'est mort pour le cycle. Tenter. Tu veux, hein. Ça c'était bien, moi. Je me dis, c'est peut-être, en fait, c'est peut-être effectivement plus rapide de Void. Vu comme les resets c'est bon en fait. On dirait pas mais... Alors... J'ai bien raté celle-là. Yeah, I'm never making it to castle before night. Whatever. I saw the chain, it's too late. I guess I'll be farming to avoid picking up too many rupees or something. I can get to 30, that's cool. I'll save some time. But I don't think I'll get to 30 before dawn. Yep, I'm definitely not getting to 30 before dawn. Oh, alors peut-être? Ils sont... Non, putain! Fuck! Pardon? D'accord. Oh, comment je me suis fait baiser la gueule là? Oh, comment je me suis karma? Ça va, je reviens de rubis sur le chemin de la fée. Hey, Pulse. Not quite. I haven't finished the run yet. So I guess technically any run that goes any run that finishes a PB, yeah. All right, I will do my best. This game is hard, and it's not easy to finish runs. Surely. I guess I got two adults, so there's that. No getting stuck in bottom of the well. I did lose about 3 years to missing the cycle, but the day-night cycle, but that's okay. I just wanna play the game, as long as I finish run. Thank you. Moi aussi j'adore les cutscenes. This game is pretty hard to finish runs in. Especially when it comes to losing bombs, it's super punishing. And it doesn't help that half the tricks are bomb based. Because being able to die at any given time is pretty strong. Nice. Appreciate that. Just give me the medallion, dude. I don't care. Dude, you got a Triforce on your head. Why would I listen to you? So true, man. And there is more. I love cutscenes so much. Oh mais par pitié! Ah j'ai envie de faire mes équipes. Je vais équiper après dans le P. Thanks. Put a lot of effort into it. It's pretty bad. I was just like, wait, I have a black screen in my text box. My chat box is black. It has black text, so I'm not gonna bother changing everything. I'll just put a white square. Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. Most RNG, I would say. In this category, there isn't much RNG, I guess. This guy has some RNG, and when he drops flames at you, this, like, periodically he's just gonna chuck flames at you. And you have to do your best to avoid them because there's no other way. But this category doesn't have a lot of RNG. It's mostly little things with how enemies behave. It's called Nocturne RTA. Basically, the goal is to get Nocturne of Shadows, which means that you have to get. So the conditions for entering, for having Nocturne of Shadows is having, entering Kakariko with the Fire Forest and Water Medallion. So this category is basically, get some things and then do the three temples and then go to Kakariko, trigger the cutscene. And it's pretty cool. There's not a lot of cutscene. The Master Sword cutscene is the only one. Nice. Let's see. So the equips here are bunches, bombs, and Searites. I told myself that I would put up on C down so I could have this here. Yeah, there's a lot of things that can kill the run. Oh, I forgot to buy the fairy. Wait, I need the rupees still. I need 2 rupees. It's. I need 2 rupees to buy a fairy. I need 50 and I have 48, so it's. Can I. This guy, can you please drop something, huh? Okay. Got it. I will set up a gamble as soon as I can. Where can I get rupees? Here? Wait. Oh, there's some grass here. I guess it's here. Dude, where's my money? Wait, hold on. Wait. Dude. Maybe this one? There it is! Okay. I should have gotten it in a graveyard. There we go. Have you never seen OT speedrun spells? Yeah, I'll set up a gamble as soon as I do another run, because it's pretty hard having to manage both computer and a keyboard input and controller. Good call. Because I had a pretty bad posture till now. Oh, I could have gotten the rupees here. Those rocks always give 3. Just get a 46-minute run. I will do my best, but it's not gonna be easy with the current, because I think 46 is my record right now. Suspicious, if you ask me. Wait, I think I need 1.5 heart here. That's 1.5. Et quoi? Okay, mec. Alright, here we go. I could just have equipped the tunic actually. I do not have 12 seconds here. Stick with the tree. Nice.
Nice. How do you fail an attempt at a gift sub? You just not have enough money? That's not ever. I guess we're hookshotting. Yeah, on special. Oh, card decline. Gotcha. This game has more holes than Swiss cheese. I was worried this would happen, but I got most of the Hess. You can clip through walls in an absurd amount of ways in this game. This is not what you're supposed to do here. This part is pretty hard, so I will. Yeah, no, don't worry about it. No problem. This section is pretty hard anyway, so I have to focus. Bordel! System. More, please. Tourne-toi, OMG. Yo, thank you for the sub pulse. I appreciate it. Congratulations on earning magnificent emotes such as Celeste any percent. There it is. Okay. I messed up the timing, that's my fault. I can just try again. I got to safety save for that exact thing because I knew it would happen. This trick is pretty hard. Water Temple. As a general rule, is pretty stupidly hard. I'm glad I got the safety save. That's all I'm gonna say. Because if I miss one single hover here, it's pretty bad. Nice! We got through. Okay. Second trick. I will try my best. Thanks. I'll try my best to finish the run within 6 minutes, but that's not what you do here. That's fine, I got plenty of bombs. I can just try again. Nice! The hovers were hard, but the rest went smoothly. I'd rather mess up the hovers than this, because I can just reset. And, like, if I failed that trick and didn't have enough bombs, I would have to do the hovers again. So. Oh, yeah, collision doesn't exist. There's like a billion ways to clip through walls. And because the collision's not tied to opening the door, like, you don't load the room by opening the door, you load the room by touching some collisions. Wow, that's some garbage RNG, okay. That's not too bad. I'll just wait for him to... All right. Alright, time for a Water Temple Medallion cutscene skip. It dried up the entire lake and killed Ruto. So I can pretty positively say that I have reasons to hate this rain. Okay. Alright, let's see. I think I got it. We'll have to see, but that looked good. Yep. Yeah, I got medallion. And a dead helicopter. Yeah, so it's pretty weird how this guy looks. Oh wait, you just... What do we do here again? Oh, you play, I forgot. Test, dude. One more try and then... Just back walk if this one doesn't work. I wasn't holding ESS. Where am I supposed to go here? Did I just play Bolero? Yeah, I'm supposed to play Bolero here. So the equips are... No bombs. Yeah. Pause buffering is pretty useful. Nice. Least one. I'll try to go for 20 because bombs are in pretty high demand in Fire Temple. Open the door! Oh my god. Dude, am I seriously not gonna get any bomb drops? Okay! Alright then, I take back what I said. Just get 3 bomb drops in a single patch, sure buddy. I forgot to split. Skip splits, there it is. Complain and you shall receive, yep. Sounds about right. Safety save here. Ah, that's bad. You fucking idiots. Glad I safety saved. Thank you. incroyable. Ouvre la porte! Merci. Because I only like the highlight message function. Oh, je vais regarder la cutscene, c'est bon. Fais chier. Hey Lucy. What's up? Je m'en bats les couilles, je peux juste regarder la cutscene. I forgot she just slides into the door. Shit. Ideally, you just get the key and... Dégage! OMG! Casse-toi! Ideally, you just get the key and dip without watching the Dorina cutscene, but it doesn't really matter. Slag. Dude, what is it? I never understand. Wait, wrong way. I'll never understand why this part lags so much. Yeah, I haven't completed a run yet, so any run that has enough bombs to finish is a PB basically. Rich Glees, merci! Bombs are on pretty high demand in this run. In any OT run, to be fair, that gets bombs. Nice. Ah! What? Okay. D'accord. Ah, j'ai plus de shot. Thank you for the gift sub, Pulse. I appreciate it, once again. No! Putain. Bordel! Fuck this guy. Okay. For what it's worth, I need at least 7 bombs for Volvaja. So even though I have 17 bombs, it's pretty tight. And I need another one for the wrong warp, and then another two in Forest Temple. Because you need to... Basically, you can damage Volvagia with bombs. Because he has one hitbox that's under the ground, and the bomb hitbox barely reaches him. So you can just chuck bombs at him, and you can one cycle him, but it's pretty hard. Yes, I did just say words such as pretty tight and pretty hard. Clean. Thankfully, there's a bomb drop right here, so you can just take it. Where's the other one? Okay. Looks good on bombs so far. What the fuck just happened? Yeah, don't worry about it. Next split is hammer, so pretty easy to remember it. Alright, hopefully I don't fall down. I appreciate you reminding me though. Got it. Okay, bombs look good. Upcoming is a wrong warp, so that's gonna be fun and hard. But mostly fun though. If I don't get it, that's fine, I can just go back there. I have to play Bolero, I guess. That's what's whatever. Please don't spawn in front of me. Thank you. See, that's what I mean. Right under here is a hitbox. Fuck off, dude. This fight just went to complete shit, so here goes. At least I have more bombs, I guess. Yeah, those rocks deal 2 damage, so if any one of them hits me, I'm dead. Fire, please be kind to me. How many hearts do I have? 2? Okay. This looks like it should have worked, but I'm not sure. Nice! Pretty solid fire. Okay, upcoming is Forest Temple, which is pretty fast. They just do the busky skip and then finish. And kill the bus. Bombs are looking good. Which one is it again? You're supposed to align with the bombs, so this looks like it's good. Let's see if I can get the fast damage strats, where you take 2 hearts while hitting Phantom Ganon. Cause yeah, spoiler, that is not actually Ganondorf. Nice! Edits. No, I'm supposed to take damage from that. Shit. Time for the Forest Temple cutscene skip. I don't know the backup for this, so I hope I get it. Tourne-toi. Si. Not much. As soon as I get this, I go to Kakariko and the run is done. Scene, I guess. I threw the bomb instead of backflipping. This round is still gonna be a PB, it's just gonna take forever because I missed the cutscene skip, which means I get the cutscene, and there's two cutscenes. I'll have to practice this and understand why I'm throwing the bomb instead of instead of just shield dropping it. Oh, do I have to press R before A? I think that's it, right? Just this. Okay. Yeah, I think I got this. It makes sense, actually. Yeah, it makes complete sense. Forgot to split. And there's the reason why it takes so long. This guy. I played a lot of Celeste and Ori and the Blind Forest. I had a lot of fun playing Ori. And I also love playing Ocarina of Time. Find all the game as that I ran on that page. Oh, the Kokiri Forest one? Yeah, it's pretty good. This game has pretty good music. But yeah, I played a lot of Ocarina of Time. A lot of Ori and the Blind Forest. It's really different from Ocarina of Time and how you run it. I think Lucy could agree if she's still here. Lucy's also an Ori runner. Wait, I don't have to do this, I can literally just... I can save and reset here. OB is out of bounds, so you don't clip through walls basically. And TA is a glitch that allows you to do a lot of wacky flying movement stuff. Non mais par pitié! You can skip the huge majority of the game by just clipping through walls. But for teleport anywhere, you can basically open the... you can open the teleport menu from anywhere. Which means that if you... you could theoretically open the teleport menu from a teleporter and then go do some stuff blind under the menu. And then you just get what you wanted to get and you just teleport out, but no one wanted that, so... yeah, it is understandable, for sure. There are some categories that allow access to out of bounds though, and they're pretty cool. But yeah, I mostly run no OB. Yeah, I'm far from being the best at getting over it though. 10 minutes? Sub 10 is like... I think... not even top 1000 or something? It's... GG! Unless I timed it wrong. Nocturne RTA. Yeah. 2030 or something. Let's see, rules. When the dialog box that states you have learned an action of shadow completes. Yep.